Hello. Can everyone hear me all right? I'm talking into my blue ball mic. Snowball. Ball mic. It's finally working again.
Balls.
Gina said I love balls.
Balls are balls.
I don't love balls, but I'm coming back alive on the side of this road because I was trying to figure out this whole online live shit, and then somebody shot me, and then shot me again, but I'm back. And so let's find our bike. I think we have to cross the freaking freeway to get it, but let's...
I feel like all you would have to do is, like, film yourself on a webcam and then put it on
the webcam. You do.
Your channel.
Webcam... I know, but the webcam... Yes, they can all hear you and hear us fighting. The webcam...
You sound like an asshole. I was just trying to offer an idea.
And I'm trying to tell you why it doesn't work. The first couple of times.
And you sound like an asshole.
Come to this room on Twitch to hear lesbians fight live while playing Grand Theft Auto. No. No, you listen, because it makes goddamn sense. The webcam captures me slower than I'm actually playing, so it doesn't work. No, I tried. That's how I made my first video, and that's why I started using the pink camera, because it was too annoying. But I appreciate you trying to help me. I could, except it's really dark in here, and then I have to figure all that out.
Too much work.
It is too much work for right now.
So my idea was still right. Boom.
Your ideas are always right. I am just lazy, and I just want them to figure it out for the Elgato, because I don't fucking understand why it only exists for PCs. What is that? Who the hell is still on a PC?
Hey.
All these weird kids who play fucking computer games. Well, I'm playing Grand Theft Auto. I'm not a weird computer kid playing computer games.
Hey.
Because I don't have enough money to have a gaming computer. Hey guys, hey four people, who are you? This is Great Entertainment. Who is Amber? Amber! I love your face, what's up? Did you come for the lesbian fights? That's what she said. Oh, why did I start something that's planes? I'm not very good at planes. I'm not very good at planes, trains,
or
automobiles.
Or life in general.
I don't have invited Gina to this live thing that we're doing here, but she's sitting here putting on her makeup and tell her to go away.
Oh, I'll go away.
I don't want you to go, love. Are you kidding?
I came out here to protect you.
Gina, the human condom. You guys like my chick's new outfit? Look how I'm rocking a brand new red leather jacket with a wife beater that is the only one that matches that red leather jacket, and black cut-off jeans that look blue, but they're black, so said the game, and some sneakers. I'm also wearing a beanie, a slouchy beanie, or a saggy beanie, I don't know what the fuck they call it, a saggy beanie. I had sunglasses on, but then it looked like I was over-accessorizing, so I had to ditch it. Let's all look at Harajuku, okay? Harajuku is way better than me, and apparently she plays this game and does not sleep because she has a score of an 87. And all of her shit is filled, and it says that she's an ace right there, but she's not an ace, I'm an ace. So, I don't know what's going on.
Ace here.
Excuse me while I take a sip of my beverage. And,
we need to do a live show.
The black on GTA, who as Amber says, looks purple on PS3. No other games have that problem with blacks. Yeah, what the hell is up with that? It's a racist game. That's what I'm saying. Harajuku, no one else is going to join us, like always. So let's just play by ourselves. Let's just play with each other.
That's important. He said.
So I have a... Okay, what plane... Wait. Before I start fucking babbling, what plane are we gonna choose? Let's be a ridiculous ass color, like fucking mustard yellow. Let's do that. Okay, now look at my cool outfit. You guys. I wonder how lagged my voice is from the screen. Because I feel like it's probably really lagged. But I don't know. One of you could tell me. Until then, I'm gonna fucking fly in the rain because it has to be raining. I always heard you, she's gonna knock me out somewhere. I just know it. Oh, I'm not good at this. No! 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 Yep. I knew that was happening. You committed suicide. How come when you accidentally commit suicide, they still have to be like, you committed suicide? Oh, I just did it again. No, but really. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I'm not paying attention. Really, guys. I'm not trying to commit suicide. I just suck. So some of the times it should be like, you just suck. Like, instead of saying, you committed suicide. Oh. I just missed that. Does it matter? Can I keep going? No, it's going to tell me to turn around, huh? Yep. Fuck off. How about that? Respawning. Somebody said hey to us. Hey, gaming Santa. I can't see the screen from here, but hi, how are you? Dude, I'm so bad at this. I don't understand the weather. Like, aren't we in California? This whole game takes place in all the different areas of California, right? Like, it doesn't fucking rain like this. Stop lying. GTA, you're doing it. GTA, go home. You're drunk. It does not rain in California. Do not mess. Save myself in my mustard yellow plane. Alright, keep going. Keep going. I want to change the station from this bullshit. I actually want the radio off because I fucking do. Why are we way up in the sky now? This is hard, because it's like storming. What's going on? I feel like I'm going backwards. Harajuku, you left. Now I'm just flying alone. How lame do I look? Hey guys, I'm on Twitch playing against myself. Seriously, this really looks like I'm going backwards. I don't think I've ever played this one before. Oh my god. I feel like this is a fake mission. No, I'm gonna miss it. Oh, I hit it, but upside down. Whoa, guys, do not throw up. Do not throw up. It's gonna be okay. I don't know what I'm doing.
Story of my life.
Suck at flying. Oh my god, I think my plane just got hit by fucking lightning. Did you guys see that? Yeah, I fucking know I'm going the wrong way, okay? Because I'm trying to hit the thing in the bobadoodle. I know I'm going the wrong way. Can you just give me a second? Thank you. Let's go back the right way. No, the right way. No, the right way. Nope. Nope. Yep. That way. This way. Oh my god, I can't even tell where I am. There we go. Now we're gonna have to do one of these. Oh, nope! We're gonna run into the... Oh, sorry, traffic. Everybody's dead. 9/11. Too soon?
Too soon. Oh, no, too harsh.
Too harsh? When does this end?
Yeah, people love 9/11 jokes.
9/11 jokes are all the rage. Alright, guys. I don't like this mission. I want to shoot some bitches. I would like to shoot some bitches. So can we, like, make this end soon? I mean, I'm racing against myself, so I know that I'm gonna win. I'm gonna come in first place. Because Harajuku left me. Oh, finally. Finally! Yeah! Freak out! There we go. Thanks, guys. Flying always fucks with my eyes. Yeah, it's like you're flipping upside down. You feel drunk. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. You guys are cool. Let's do something funner than this. Harajuku, where are you? Counting on you. Gina's putting on eyeliner.
Nope.
I set a world record? What? I just noticed that. How the fuck did that happen? I think it's lying to me today. It told me that earlier, too. And I'm just like, I don't believe that me, that I, could set a world record.
In your own world, yes, you can.
Why did you press refresh? No, see, now I can't refresh anymore, and I am not flying a helicopter. You are joking. Let's do this really quick one so that we can go shoot some people, like in a shooting one. I don't think you listen to me. I don't appreciate it. It's all right, Harajuku. Shit happens. I see you saying sorry, but you don't need to. I'm just fucking with you.
No, you say sorry.
No! I can't. Okay, guys, this is going to be really hilarious for you because I can't fly a helicopter. Like, I'm not even kidding. I don't even know how it works. All right, let's do it. Yay. It's your first time watching my show? That's weird. This is my first time actually having a show because the last time the last time is like it never existed because it didn't save on here. So, you know, I intend to soon have my face on camera, but if you want to see my face, it's up there in the picture next to my name, where it says Ace's first time, and that's kind of lying because that was here from last time. But anyway, we have a daily vlog channel, me and my wife, who's here too. Say hello, so they know that you exist.
Goodbye.
And it's youtube.com/AceandG. I'll put it in the chat. But let's fucking go, okay? Because I'm gonna die, and this is just. I'm looking forward to this. I don't know how to make the helicopter go forward, so I just kind of like sit in the same spot. Sucks, guys. Punk reggae party. That mean punk reggae. It sucks.
A song in England named Punky Reggae Party. We have a lot of punk friends.
And then we start to make punk record to bring the punk into my punk dub. I'm punk dub in punk club. I make punk love. Spit where you want to spit. Piss where you want to piss. Shit where you want to shit. Poop where you want to poop. Fart when you want to fart, and piss when you want to pour, that means punk.
Harajuku laughs at you, Gina. She says, ha 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 ha, Gina. Alright. Hey, on the next one, I think. Wait, what? No, I know you're already subscribed. Amber, because you're awesome. Alright, let's all watch how I can't work a helicopter. Ready? Three, two, one. Helicopter! Look how I stay in one spot. Look how everybody else is flying forward. What do I do? Harajuku help? No? I really don't know how to fly a helicopter, guys. I'm not even kidding you. Do I go side to side? Maybe I go side to side. That looks like it's working. So we'll finish this race in 2023. I don't know how to hit that marker. Okay, let's just keep going. We got this. And I don't want the radio on, or I want it on something that's playing like... No! Why would I be using my phone right now? Don't phone and fly. Don't phone and fly. Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys! Oh shit. Wait, I think I have to press the throttle? Is that what, I don't fucking know what it's called, I'm just guessing. Oh look, Harajuku committed suicide. That's not good for your GTA Online mental health. Which, I don't know what about GTA Online is good for your mental health. I just missed that. I just went right over it like that was the thing to do. Wait, TV timeout. I was trying to change this to the fucking talk radio. Where is the talk? God damn it, phone.
this shit music. Go away. Go away. Oh, that was the talk radio? Why can't you... Okay. This doesn't make any goddamn sense. Where is the talk? There we go. I like listening to the talk radio because they say funny things.
And let's be honest, the music is kind of... the music ridiculous.
And the music is kind of copyrighted. So,
well, and ridiculous. Except for when they play the cruiser
thing. And they play Rihanna, and they play all kinds of stuff. Why am I stuck in the same spot?
Then they play this one song that is just confusing.
They play Britney. Give me more, give me more. Gosh, look at this. Ha ha! Oh, he is not having a good day. Let's just park right here on the bridge. Just go back into the water. Look, I'm a fish. I really don't know what I'm doing. Where? I really don't know how to fly the fucking helicopter. I don't do anything with helicopters in this game because I don't fucking understand it.
Ooh! You should totally be a helicopter pilot. Yeah, anybody want to go on a helicopter ride with me? I'll take you right here, under the bridge.
And then we'll crash
together.
Whee!
No, really. Press forward. I am pressing. What do you mean? Oh, I lost my butt. Did you see that? I lost my butt.
Such slut.
I am pressing forward. I know, this really sucks, Haley. Why did you do this, dog? don't say you're sorry. Anyway, don't say it. But really.
That's love.
I only killed if I really like.
Oh, fuck. Drowning in your love. Taking it back to Backstreet Boys songs. How do I get there? I'm going fucking backwards. Like, really? What's going on? No! No!
Have you ever turned on in the air?
Yes. Guys, I can't do this. I never pretended to be a fucking helicopter pilot, and I'm not gonna start today. So, I don't know what to do. It just keeps making me go backwards. I hate helicopters. I don't know what to do. Okay, we're going somewhere. We're going somewhere! If we go up and then we go down, eventually we'll get out of town. I wanna finish this race cause it's so stupid. But look at that sunset, huh? Or maybe it's a sunrise. I don't remember. Anyway, I know I missed the thing. That's because I don't care. Can we just like jump out of this plane? Can she jump out of the plane? Jump out. You can't? She can't jump out? Yeah, but she can jump out of things like normally. She just can't right now because she can't right now because she's in a mission. Well, that's just dumb. Oh, look, the time's running out. Darn. I'm so upset right now. Okay, maybe if we just let everything go, she'll just like die in the water. Will you slowly crash?
Why are we not children, my friend? doesn't it respawn?
No, God. No, Amber, really? Like, I can't. That's the one thing I can't do in this game. Well, there's a lot of things I can't do in this game, but don't tell anyone. But the one thing that I won't pretend that I'm able to do is fly a motherfucking helicopter. I hate it. Hate it. I did, however, land a helicopter on that moving truck for the flying school. Yeah, I totally did. I did it right, but it took me like 1,200 times. Look, DNF. I want that on a t-shirt. Did not finish. Except I always finish. Look at this guy. Alright, can we... No. You guys are choosing all the wrong things. Like, I don't want to do that stuff.
How dare they not know what you want to do?
Ugh. God damn it, guys. God damn it, guys. They both got to pick. Not more flying! No! I don't even know what this is. Alright, fuck. I hate all of you. With love. I really hate all of you. I just want to go to a shooting one. Can we all agree to go to a shooting one next round? I'm not good at that either. But I do. So, caveman is looking kind of like a lady. And, no things in anymore because my sister is. Gavin is barking because he thinks I'm right.
He's like, monster.
Radio Coco.
This is that song.
I'm trying to turn the fucking radio.
I'm always like, weird song.
I need the radio to not do that. I need it to be on, like, the talk radio, actually, guys. And where is it? I can never find it. Fuck. No. 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 Oh, shit. This game does what it wants. Okay. But like, for serious?
For serious.
Alright, so I guess we're gonna do this. Oh, fine. Somebody just disappeared from my motherfucking team. We didn't want you on there anyway. So there. Look how solid this team is. It's me, Harajuku, and Fear Fighter. Awesome. Look, we all look like sisters. I'm the coolest sister.
Oh, of course.
What's up, B. Greer?
Hey, how are ya? Just playing a little GT... Izzle? Is that what you would say? GTA Fizz... What?
GTA
Izzle.
Not that.
This is my show. I sit here, I play Grand Theft Auto, nobody listens to what I want to do, my girlfriend makes fun of me.
And the world's smallest violin is playing somewhere.
Poor me. I want this one. Nobody else fucking take it because I'm not messing
Poor
around
me.
With you guys. Go to the docks. Why is it so bossy? Why is it so bossy? Go to the docks. What if I don't want to? This truck is going entirely too fast. Whee! Oh, that didn't work out. Alright, get back up. Get back on your bike and change the motherfucking radio station. You guys want to stop and take a selfie? Oh shit. Maybe we shouldn't because people are kind of screaming. I mean, screaming, throwing bombs. Bombs over whatever this is. How do I get to the talk radio? While I'm driving, I'm going the wrong way. You guys watch people who are genuinely good at this game, right?
Watching people die.
No. Okay, we're turning the fucking radio off because I can't fucking find it. Anyway.
Yeah, they could have said please. Please follow the yellow brick road. Please go to the docks. There'll be something fabulous waiting for you there. Why is everybody committing suicide? Why did I just stop mid-tracks? Did we lose? Good job. Oh, no, we won. Good job, guys. I don't even know what we did, because I was fucking with the radio and driving the wrong way.
I'm a team player. And look, I'm in front even. Like, I did all the work. It was just because I was the only one still alive. Sometimes things happen for a reason.
And sometimes they don't. Because that's...
Alright, we're doing what I want to fucking do. How about that? Refresh. Refresh! Right now! See how everybody listened to me? Alright, we are going to Vinewood Kills. That's what we're doing. We could have went to the maze, but the maze kind of freaks me out. and you don't have many places to hide. All right, now we're gonna shoot some people. So what did you guys do today? Tell me in the chat. I did this and a little bit of other things. Like shower. Showering is good to do. Then you don't stink. Alright, we're gonna get 25 kills. We're gonna do this. We're gonna time a day. Time a day? We're gonna go night. Weather, I don't give a shit what the weather is. But I need to turn this fucking radio off. Shut up. I don't want to make everybody bored, but I need something that's just like talk radio. There we go. Force weapons, yes, because or else people bring bombs in there and then take over the motherfucking place. Friends, crew members. Do you have to do this? I do this every time. Like, I want to make sure they're invited. I want to make sure everybody is invited. Thanks for reminding me, Santron Gaming. I need to make my football picks before tomorrow. Fuck. God damn it, I always forget. Anyway, let's wind down the show with the final yoga pose of an intense session, Savasana. I'm drinking a little bit of pregame, and I'm gonna go see a friend that I've never met before in an hour. So that's exciting. Corpse pose. Sure, join me. Come here on a big ray yoga mat, girl. Lay down like a corpse. Oh shit. Whoopsie. Can you guys hear me well? I'm just trying to figure out this whole snowball mic thing and how loud I have to have it, so just wondering. Oh shit. Here we go. I went outside. It was scary and cold. And of course, watch YouTube videos. Hell yeah, Jaden Sky. Because you're awesome. Alright, we're going to shoot some people. Are we ready? Alright, let's go. I suck at this too, guys, so don't start thinking that I'm good at anything, because I'm really not. I get scared when people start shooting. I'm like, no, but I'm a good girl. I only have this pistol. Okay. I want to find all the other guns. Oh, shit. Somebody's right there. No, dude. See, I shot him, didn't I? Yeah, you popped. Aeropostale. I fucking popped that guy. I put a cap in it. I'm so gangster. You guys better be afraid. No, really, I want to find all the guns. How do I find all of the guns? All of the guns, I want them to be mine. All of the guns, I want them all the time. Where are they? Why do they say they're like right here and they're nowhere? Oh. How? You guys, you know what? This game and any kind of Modern Warfare, Call of Duty, any of that shit, I wonder if it's just me. Or, I know it's not just me actually, but why when you shoot somebody 15,000 fucking times and they shoot you once, do you die? Like, I don't understand that. Cheating-ass world. Cheating-ass world. Alright, hold on. Oh, I picked up another gun. But what was it? Yes, I'm so good with the shotgun, guys. I'm so good with the shotgun. Alright. Now we gotta find people to actually shoot, which is the hardest part. Dun-dun-dun. I'm running too fast because they see me. Where do I get over to the other side? Oh god, now I'm lost. I'm so lost! Okay, let's go. Blame it on the new beanie. Let's jump off of this. Whee! Oh, I cracked myself up. No, fuck you, you shoot me in the back of the head, you fucking pussy. Wait till good thing I have other good people on my team. I'd really like to shoot someone now. So, let's try for that. Ooh, another gun.
Jump, bitch. Oh, yeah, give me that. Even though it's a sniper rifle, I'm never gonna use that shit. I'm gonna use the shotgun. Was it a sniper rifle? Is it? Is that what this is? Yes. God, is that guy gonna try to? Oh, I'm about to get a grenade. And darling, I would need fire. Gotta go. All ends, you know what I'm saying? Someone's definitely shooting at me. I just don't know where the fuck they are. Oh, they're over there. God damn it. I'm most into the Saints because they didn't play last week, and that's my favorite team. I'm from New Orleans, so I'm mostly into the Saints playing tomorrow, and they better fucking win, or else I'm gonna have a horrible day. That's a person on my team. We wouldn't want to shoot them. Go, 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 go. This is such a Mexican house. Totally California. Alright, let's just start fucking throwing bombs places, because I'm bored. I can't even find anybody to fucking shoot. Go over here. And when I do, they just shoot me. Let's be honest. Yeah! Let's blow up some stuff. Alright. Let's not just have that be the only thing in your fucking hand, though, because... No, do not jump up! Okay. That wasn't smart. Oh my god. Dude. You live in the South and you grew up Saints fan. That's fucking amazing. I love you from now on. Saints fans are the best fans. Guys, I haven't contributed once to this. Do any of you know how to roll on the ground, like when you're running? Because I see people do it all the time to get away from bullets, and I don't know how to do it. How do you do it? How do you run on the ground? I mean, roll on the ground. I'd really like to know.
What is with the damn belly flops?
I don't know. It seems fun at the time, you know what I'm saying? Afterward, not so much. I'd really love to shoot somebody, guys, for you guys, just for you guys to know that I don't suck that much, and I can actually shoot one person, but, like, I don't know what it is about this place. Oh my god! I don't see anybody! I'm just a girl in the world. Oh, we're totally gonna shoot this guy. Fuck you, dude. Bullshark testosterone! What does that even mean? Alright, jump over this. That was dumb. Okay, go over here. Take that bitch's money, because why the fuck not? You're running too fast. People know where you are when you run too fast.
You don't know how to roll on the ground either.
No, how do they do that? Here comes someone. Let's just practice. Let's just practice being prepared. Are you guys prepared for this? Where's my fucking shotgun? You need the shotgun. I'm not prepared for this. Look, they just fucking killed someone. I'm not ready. Alright. I'm gonna be ready. I'm gonna be hopefully not shot. Was somebody just following me? Am I being paranoid? Is it because I hit the pot? I didn't mean to hit the pot, but why is it... What the fuck was that? Oh, I see someone. Oh. How can they just fucking... I don't get it. Like, they just shoot me, and they, like, clip my ear, and I just fall to the ground like a giant puss. Like, how does that happen? I can shoot them 400 times in the face and they just live. I know I haven't proved that to you guys yet, but yet. Bitch, die. Thank you. Cha-ching. All right, now this other guy is gonna fucking kill me. I just know it. How did I not kill? I get so fucking... I feel like one of those little kids on the video game that are just like, baby, dad, fuck my life. My mom won't let me eat Cheetos at midnight. Harajuku has revealed all other players for one. Why would you? Why would you do that? You have totally, like, for sure blown my cover, and now this guy is gonna blow me up. Look. God damn it. I need my shotgun. Oh my god. Should we just sit down here? Should we just sit behind this rock and see if we can snipe anyone? That sounds like... Oh, loser! No time for that. Well, guys, at least we tried. Was that fun for everybody else? At least I shot that caveman woman. Why is the lag so significant? I'm really wondering if, like, my voice goes with that part of the game. Can anybody tell me that? Like, when I'm talking about something, are you guys seeing it, like... I mean, are you guys seeing what I'm talking about, like, 400 years later? Tell me in the comments. I'm waiting for you to tell me.
Remember, if you got something from me, Ron Tchaikovsky, then call or email the show. Until next time, someone is reading your thoughts.
Flag is firing up. Sweet. Because the way I'm seeing it is weird. 30 kills? Like, who the fuck can do 30 kills? Crazy. Why do you always want to start off with a pistol? Why can't you start off with anything fun? Totally bitten right now. Excuse me.
Because we blatantly ripped off their design and proved a couple of irrelevant features. 9G.
All right, guys, we're doing. We're trying this one more time.
Can't be the best if you are.
And then we're racing. And then I probably have to go. So get it all in. Get it all in. Look at this guy. He's totally beached out. He's got sweatpants, flip flops, colorful suspect top with like a. What do you call those fucking watches? Now I can't remember. Anyway, fly blue watch, some sunglasses, a chain, a hat. He's definitely over-accessorizing. Flip flops on dudes, though. You know what I'm saying? Flip flops on dudes, though.
Welcome one, welcome all. You're lit to the show about BBQ, britches, mud, bogging, and bitches.
Somebody's on a team named Dope. My team name is Nugs. And it's because we're the Love Nuggets. If any of you guys want to join the Nugs, by the way, you do so. However fuck you log in and, like, find, you know, these things, what they call fucking clans. Are they clans in this game? Idea. Anyway, we're the Nugs. We're the Love Nugs, and we accept everybody because we love you. But we're kind of badass. We're the badass Love Nuggets. It's actually our name. So, find us and don't join Team Fucking Weed. What a genuine team. Hello, I'm on Team Weed. Team MP. Team Woo.
Go beyond.